11825, code 6, 105 North Avenue, 52.
All right, there, buddy. License and registration.
Officer, is there a problem?
Yeah.
What's going on?
At a report of a UFO.
What's that, man?
An unidentified Ferrari looking object flying by me on the highway. All right? You know how fast you were going?
Nah, not at all, man.
You must have been going pretty damn fast. And my radar's over there smoking, buddy. Too. We heard about you in the papers. We know you got the toaster stool and the trash bar, red box, whatever you call it. All right? Yeah, I need some backup over here. I got two rap singers.
Yeah, I wonder briefly. Could it be a snow roof above me or the 22s underneath me that's keeping them sirens flashing on my...
What
did I get the bump and the brakes? I'm mashing on the gas. I'm lashing in the grass and I feel like I'm getting punked. But I don't see Ashton in the grass.
Nah.
Nor is there a camera stashing to the dash. Nah. Just a guy in uniform and a passion that he has for flashing with his badge and shining light in my face.
Damn.
Plus he keep his right hand right by his waist. The wrong move or get a gun right in my face. And the fight for my life, I'm fighting the case, and I ain't trying to be the story. They twist in the press like the young man resisted arrest. Then he started reaching for something that looks like a pistol, I guess. So I pulled on the, I pulled on the trigger.
Figures. I think around the corner, what do I see? Bobos following me, asking for my ID. Whose car I'm driving? Bobos bothering me. Got me in a lineup, got my hands in cuffs. They don't wanna set me free. Trying to bring me down when they come around. Popos with me.
Hard pep the jigs with me again. They hate to see me rich, rappers see me stuck in the pen. Every time they walk, I pull up beside me. Flashlights in my face, asking for my registration and ID. I don't know the reason for the harassment and the questions they asking, or the ice grills they give when I'm passing. Or maybe it's my fault, cause I be out all times of night doing I know I shouldn't, plus I don't be riding right. Smoking lot, no stash box for me to put the skit. Two warrants, no license, and I ain't got insurance yet. I keep a hammer close cause foes wanna stick me up, but keep my movement swift cause pose wanna frisk me up. Since 94, I've been told I fit the description. And in 10 years, not once did they get a conviction. These pigs shouldn't provoke a rider. I'm so tired, they got one more time to with me before I...
One's for the money and two's for the show. Three must be for the mother... I've seen ghetto kings fall to the floor cause they can't see Axe Simon.
Still some of y'all creeping with the popo, sleeping with the popo. Some of y'all walking with the popo,
tying
with the popo.
They gon' have to put my back on the cement before I'm in the back with my knee bent. On my way back to the precinct, I'm back in the G-bent. Black with the pretint, vanilla Roma to cover the backwood and tree scent. The way I ride, I know I'm in for a case, but the coupe do 200, so they in for a chase. When it come to lawyers, I got the man puff uses. That's why you never see my wrist with handcuff bruises. I got them hollow tips to stick up in the ARs, detectors in the dash to pick up on the radar. Stash box in it when I purchased the vehicle, so I don't have a problem with you searching the vehicle. They probably wanna scoop an arrest. I try to throw shots, but it's cool. I got a coupe like a vest, and them troopers are just feel stupid, I guess. The slugs are bounce off like they hitting Superman chest.
I go around the corner, what do I see? Popos following me, asking for my ID. Whose car I'm driving? Popos bothering me. Got me in a lineup, got my hands in cuffs. They don't wanna set me free. Trying to bring me down when they come around. Popos with me.
Man, you can't even do, man. Here comes dude right now.
Alright, buddy. Unfortunately, you came back straight. You and your buddy Skane Scholar, get the fuck out of here. I don't wanna see you guys around here again, alright?
Man, yeah, that's how you get.
Right. Now look, take it from Larry Locker, rapper, man. Get the f*** out of here. I don't want to see you around here again, all right? And by the way,
I need to autograph my kids, please. I didn't love you, huh?